And James back for another video. Today, we'll be covering Raini Rodriguez. She's by far the skinniest, the highest singer that we have ever seen. She can hit higher notes than Mariah. She has won more Grammys than any other artist in history. She's just overall the best person ever. She beat out Mariah Carey for the Skinny Legend Award, the awarded by people who know Skinny Legends, of course. But today, we'll be covering the reasons why Raini Rodriguez is the queen of music. Reason one, she can hit the highest notes. If you've ever listened to her song, Fiesta Party, at least I think that's the title, it is very, very nice with the mix of English and Spanish. It is almost, it makes your ears bleed, but in the very best way. The sound is so good that you just wanna bleed because like you'll never hear anything greater than that. So what's the point of hearing? But yes, she can hit super high notes. In her song, Fiesta Party, she hits higher notes than Mariah, and I don't think Mariah can do a bilingual song, yeah. Yeah, I don't think so. So, and then our second reason, sorry, is she never lip syncs. If you search up a video of her performing her hit songs, her many, many hit songs, she has not lip-synced once, but you know who has lip-synced? Beyonce, Christina Aguilera, Selena Gomez, Taylor Swift, Fifth Harmony, but you know who hasn't? Raini Rodriguez. Why Raini Rodriguez? Because she's just too talented for lip-sync. She just can't physically lip-sync because she just has too good vocals. What's the point of lip syncing if you can sing perfectly every single time? Third reason is just because she's the skinniest pop star out there. Have you seen pictures of her, how skinny she is? I'll show you some right now. But do you see? Look at her waist. It's like a centimeter thick. In like 2 centimeters waist size. She has the smallest waist in history. She just overall the skinniest and best pop star out there. Fourth reason why, she's the queen of Radio Disney. Of course, we haven't heard her songs on Radio Disney right now because, you know, she's going through a bit of a break from acting. But when she was playing on Radio Disney, she was the queen. So like, move over Miley, even though Miley was like, they totally removed Miley off the surface of Disney because she was too scandalous, which Raini has never been. Raini has never been too scandalous. Unlike Miley or Selena or Demi. Yeah, Demi's pretty scandalous. But anyways. Dare I say, Raini Rodriguez is more beautiful than Shrek. Do you see this face? That face. Raini Rodriguez is prettier than this. I'll show you a side-by-side comparison of the two. And Raini Rodriguez, I'm sorry to say, beats him out. Raini Rodriguez is just more talented than everybody you hear about in the media today. Name somebody. She can out-sing them. Raini Rodriguez is so talented, she should be on her, 15th world tour right now. And why, you may ask? Because She is that good. She might be the most Grammy-winning artist. She has an Oscar for Best Song, most likely. She has the most amount of Grammys, most likely. She probably has an Emmy for, you know, her hit show, Austin and Ally, because, you know, that was a very good show. Also, she deserves another Oscar and possibly Golden Globe and definitely a Tony. Tony for her movie Beverly Hills Chihuahua 3. And because, you know, it wasn't really a musical, but, you know, if it could be on Broadway, she would win a Tony. And, you know, even though it's not on Broadway, she should still win a Tony. And, it's just that good. And then, streaming, have you heard her interviews? She is comedic gold. She should just start a YouTube channel now, and she would just, like, instantly get likes. And I could go on and on about how Raini Rodriguez is by far more talented than any other pop star in the media right now. But the whole thing, I don't really want to, because you should already know that. If you don't know that, did you even go to school? Did you even, like, watch television as a child? Did you even listen to the radio? Answer to that question, no, you did not, because you're not a fan of freaking Raini Rodriguez. Shrek. Shrek is beautiful. We all know that. He's talented. He can sing. But, you know, it's not as good as freaking Raini Rodriguez. Raini Rodriguez, even though she's a skinny legend, she is mega thick. She is the most beautiful creature on the planet. Because that's how good she is. But that's the tea, sis. Raini Rodriguez, so the Golden Globes just went on, and Raini Rodriguez wasn't invited to them. Like, oh, they're just, like, excluding superstars now? Lady Gaga was invited to them? She can't even hold a candle to Raini Rodriguez. She won Best Song in Movie Picture. I don't know. I don't really care. Because Beverly Hills Chihuahua 3... and Fiesta Party did not win! Sorry, I'm getting a little too heated. Okay, one second. Okay. Raini Rodriguez deserves more praise than she's gotten. Overall, Raini Rodriguez deserves every single award out there. If you don't agree with me, I don't care, because you're stupid and have a low IQ, possibly the IQ of a chair. Because Raini freaking Rodriguez is more talented than you and her, like, little pinky finger. Have you heard her songs? She's been in hit movies such as Paul Blart Mall Cop 2-2 in Las Vegas. Technically, she has performed in Las Vegas. You know who hasn't? Beyonce. Well, maybe she has, but, like, she hasn't performed at a large hotel in front of many... She hasn't performed in front of, like, a billion people. Maybe on TV, but, like, no. Raini Rodriguez was in Las Vegas shooting Paul Blart Mall Cop 2. Yeah, but you know what Beyonce hasn't done? Shot a movie in Las Vegas about a mall cop. She can't hold a candle to her. Raini Rodriguez is the queen of everything. There's no doubt about it. And if there was... It's not true. Beyonce hasn't had as many hit singles as Raini Rodriguez has. It's called Living in Your Dreams, Beverly Hills Chihuahua 3.